The Bété syllabary was created for the Bété language of Ivory Coast in Africa in the 1950s by artist Frederick Bruley Boibré. It consists of about 440 pictographic characters, which represent scenes from life and stand for single-syllable words in Bété. Boibré created it to help Bété people learn to read in their language.